45 seconds. Once again, the Avalanche will have a power play.
He Duke recently played in his 1,000th game on February 4th against Dallas. First player to play 1,000 games in an Avalanche uniform.